What's good, everybody? My name is Corey with Whole Views. Keeping busy, man. Looking at more trailers. Gonna bring all these up in the whole week when we do it. But right now, let's get into a reaction for, I believe, Woman in the Window, a Netflix movie. Let's go. Lockdown.
This is a safe place.
Amy Adams.
I'm agoraphobic. I can't go outside.
Oh.
I've been slipping, getting into a really dark frame of mind.
This is horrible.
So what's the latest on the street?
Your neighbor. She's become a friend.
My name is Jane Russell. Do you want to go outside? You know, I have a shrink of my own.
I know Jane. Jane's been in my house.
I'm Jane Russell.
I'm not crazy. I know what I saw. They're all hiding something.
You told you will not
never have my mother.
Stop watching our house.
The doctor said that your meds can cause hallucinations.
That took a turn.
I think there's somebody in my house.
Don't go looking into other people's houses. You won't like what you see.
I am very intrigued. Boy, Netflix coming with it, boy. Listen, so I was kind of very uninterested. I'm like, just go outside. Like, this is going to be a whole movie about getting her out of the house. But then when you see Jane Russell and somebody different, and it's like, oh, you never met my wife. I'm like, this is intriguing. This is different. This is interesting. Looks like a good suspenseful thriller. I like Amy Adams, and I think because of her participation in the Snyderverse series of movies and her other like leading roles where she does a lot, it doesn't get the same amount of attention. The last movie I can think of her really like leading and getting a lot of attention was Arrival, and that feels like a long time ago. Regardless though, she looks good here. She looks nice and crazy, and this thing is sure to be a psychological thriller. I just hope they don't hit us with them Night Shyamalan twists and at the end and mess up the whole movie. Who knows? But I'm way more intrigued about this than I was before I watched it. So May 14th, check back. I'll check it out and let y'all know what I think. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't so far. Enjoy yourself, guard your heart, and watch more videos.